Hi, welcome to the video for how to do a Google search trick that I use all the time. Especially if I have friends that are job searching, I show them this little trick that I use on Google. Let's say you wanted to search for all of the medical billing jobs in New Jersey and you were going to start with Craigslist. So what we do is we navigate to the New Jersey site on Craigslist. I'm going to pick North Jersey. And you grab the URL up here in the address bar. Then you go to Google and you start typing in your search terms. And for this video, we're going to use medical billing. And I'm going to put that in quotes. But here's where the trick comes in. You want to narrow it down to just Craigslist. You type in site, colon, and then you paste in the URL, but you want to take out the http://. And you'll see there's about 374 results. And if you scroll down underneath the sponsored ads, you'll start to see all the jobs that have medical billing in their description or their title that are on the New Jersey Craigslist. And anything that has a date you can click on and it'll be a post, an individual post, job posting. So that will help you out tremendously in your job search. You can also use it for other sites other than just Craigslist. But for people like myself who work from home, another neat thing is we add the word telecommute, and that will take the results from about 374 to 26 and show you all the medical billing jobs that are available for telecommuting, meaning you can do them from home, work from home, virtual. So again, you can see right here in the first one, telecommuting is okay for this employer. So try it out. It's a great little trick. If you're getting no results, you probably have the URL here after site colon typed incorrectly, or you have something that it's not recognizing. So play around with the different URLs. And if you're watching this video on our site, you can see the steps outlined. Look for the Google Search Trick Method blog post and scroll down, and we have the steps typed out for you. And you can try it right here in the search bar. If you need any help, just reach out.